So it was very exciting up here a minute ago. I think Sarah was almost knocked out by my people. So please give a warm welcome to Sara Ellis.
Thank you. So a friend of mine sent, I'm going to start out with a song from the 1990s by Four Non Blondes. A friend of mine sent me this music. She said it's her go-to song. She just wants to belt it out and just play. And I found it's now my new go-to song, so let's check it out. Years of my life and still I'm trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. I realized quickly when I knew I should that this world was made up of brotherhood of man, for whatever that means. And I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out. What's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. And I wake in the morning when I step outside, and I take a deep breath, and I get real high, and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, I try all the time in this institution, and I pray, oh my God, do I pray? I pray every single day for revolution. Woo! So I cry sometimes when I'm lying in bed just to get it all out. It's in my head, and I'm feeling a little peculiar. So I wake in the morning and I step outside, and I take a deep breath, and I get real high, and I scream from the top of my lungs, what's going on? And I said, my life, and still I'm trying to get up that great big hill of hope for a destination. Thank you very much. Thank you for singing along. So that one's called What's Up. You might ask, what's next? Also did I. What is next? I did actually play this song. This is one of my songs that I'm song number 7 I wrote. I played it here last time I was here. And this is my attempt at a little bit of a blues song. Let's see. All right. Blues must go something like this. So here I am, nearly on my own. Lots of friends, but home alone. What is next? How do I know? Don't want to stand still, I just want to go. If I meet someone who lights up a spark, should I play it cool or show my heart? What comes next? How do I know? Don't stand still, I just want to go. It's been so long since I played those games. Have the rules changed? Feeling shy and lame, but I'm still myself with so much to give. Don't want to give up, no, I want to live. Sail around the world, parachute from a plane. Dive the barrier reef, cross the country by train. Sleep under the stars by a Joshua tree. All would be twice as nice with a love beside me. So who is next? How will I know? My heart wants to jump. My head says no. Better give it some time. Better take things slow. Then I may find I don't need to know what is next or even who. But truth be told, I'm hoping it's you. I thought about it last December, but it didn't bubble up until last Friday.
Bubble up, yes.
I had spent an evening singing three-part harmonies with a couple of gals here, and the next morning I woke up and I had to grab my phone and start talking to him because the words were coming, the music was coming, and so here it is, song number 8 of mine, and it happens to be called 8 Arms of Love.
Octopi rule!
Sorry. Absolutely.
Oh, the big bad wolf had 2 big eyes, all the better to see. And the big bad wolf had 2 big ears, all the better to hear. But the big bad wolf had nothing on an octopus in the deep. I'll tell you why I'm wishing that an octopus I could be. Because an octopus has 9 brains that could think of you day and night. An octopus has 8 arms that could squeeze and hold you tight. An octopus has 3 hearts that pump a blood true blue. And an octopus has 1 beak that could plant a peck on you. Poets like to count the ways how they love thee. They yammer on and on and on about the birds and the bees. They even write now and then about the fish in the sea. But the cephalopod analogy is unique to you and me. I wish I had 9 brains, 9 brains to think of you day and night. I wish I had 8 arms, 8 arms to squeeze and hold you tight. I wish I had 3 hearts, 3 hearts pumping blood with true blue, and 1 beak to plant a peck on you.
That's totally wrong, but that's okay. How about this? Help me count it down. 9 brains, 9 brains, what a sweet refrain. 8 arms, 8 arms, to brace all of your charms. And 3 hearts, 3 hearts, please be my sweetheart. But only 1 beak, 1 beak, let me peck you on the cheek. Pick a cheek! Thank you very, very much. That was fun.
Sarah, give her a hand. Yeah, use your 8 hands. And I just want to say, other than the Joshua tree, I want to do all those other things. Sarah wrote that song also. Really great. The Joshua tree, there's rattlesnakes, I'm afraid.